This is Mark from La Rochelle's Guide Service up on the Connecticut River, northern Pittsburgh, New Hampshire, with my brother Scott. Believe it or not, he's hooked onto two fish at the same time. That's probably a first. I've never heard of that being done. There you go right there. Oh, look at that. He's got a tandem fish. There they are. There's fish number one. I think he got on a fly. A big, you can't tell what he's using. Move over here a little bit so you get a better view.
Is your strike indicator on?
Yeah.
Just coming up for dries. So I got a little 16 atoms. It seems to be working. So fishing the Connecticut. And some nice pools here. I just switched up the Golden Retriever. It's been set up for a while to do something different.
Fishing the Connecticut.